win-win for everyone. She said, I strive to live out the truths and principles of biblical womanhood in my marriage and as I homeschool our four children. There's such a stark difference in my children's lives and hearts since the Lord uncovered the lies that I was enslaved to. She said, I may not be able to change my past decisions and their consequences,